In order to use Streamster, please go to the Streamster.io website and download our application for Windows. Follow the instructions to install Streamster on your computer. Once the installation is complete, launch the Streamster application. Press Register if you want to create a Streamster account. The registration is free and unlocks more features for the users. If you don't want to create an account, press the Start Without Registration button. To stream from a web camera, hover the mouse to the scene. Press the Add Layer button. Choose the Web Camera option and select the needed web camera from the list of available sources. Now you can set your stream preferences. Set the camera resolution from the list. Choose the frames per second number supported by your camera. We recommend choosing 30 FPS frames per second or higher. Move the scroll bar to change the bitrate value. If you need to increase your bitrate limit, please upgrade your pricing plan. Make sure that all streaming indicators are green. If at least one of them is red, please change your settings or contact our support team. You may also use additional settings for your video source. Choose the needed source. Click the Effects tab to choose a video filter or upload your custom one. Click the Zoom tab to bring your video closer. You can also correct your web camera zoom during the stream with the mouse wheel. Move your mouse cursor over the area you want to zoom and scroll up to zoom in or out. You can also flip your video horizontally. To add video from another web camera, press the Add Layer button again. Choose the Web Camera option and select the second camera from the list of available sources. Now you can edit both video sources to create a perfect scene. You can also hide or delete one of the sources. Choose your microphone and set up its volume. You can also mute your microphone. If needed, you can also activate your desktop audio, sound from the game, music, etc. by enabling the upper audio scale and setting the required sound volume. You can add image overlay to your video so you can use it as a watermark or to provide additional information to your viewers. Click the Add Layer button, then the Image button, Video Source, and choose the needed image from your computer. Set up the size and position of your image. You can add different video sources to your scene, another web camera, your screen, web page, or any window from your computer. You can manage these sources by changing their sizes, positions, and other preferences. Now your scene is set up. Click the Add Channel button to add other platforms. Then choose a website to be added to stream your video. Follow the platform's instructions to go live or watch our video tutorials if you need more help. If needed, add more platforms for simultaneous streaming. Once all necessary data is copied, click the Play button to start streaming the platform. Manage your stream. Control its health and stop it when needed. If your pricing plan includes transcoding, you can have different preferences for different platforms. click the Transcoding button on any of the channels you've created. Here you can see two sets of preferences, one for the original stream and one for the transcoded stream. Settings for the transcoded stream are your second set of preferences. You can choose a different resolution, FPS or bitrate for certain channels. Move your channels to the original stream or transcoded stream section depending on the settings you want to have for these platforms. You can use multiple devices during your live stream. PCs with the Streamster desktop app installed, PCs with external encoders, e.g. OBS installed, or Android, iOS mobile devices. If you are logged in to the same Streamster account on several devices, you are able to use each of them as a video and audio source. To switch the device, use the Sources button. It appears only if several devices are online.